see. And you brought a friend. Oh, he's not a friend. Then what is that I feel in your aura? Oh, a curse, you say. You're telling me. Yes, it is a curse. And how, may I ask, did you happen to find yourself cursed? You'd rather not say. Well, you may think you have secrets, but here in my domain, there are no secrets. Because every secret that exists in your skull, I can just pluck it. Pluck it. Pluck it. And see for myself. So if you won't tell me, then do you mind if I just... No. Of course I won't do that. But no. If you wish to keep the origins of your curse a secret, then by all means, I will not intrude upon your secrets. However, I should tell you that if you seek my help, then it would be beneficial if I were told as much as you can bear. Have you come for my assistance, my friend? Yes. I thought so. So, seek my help to lift the curse from your body. The curse that you feel coursing through your bone, muscle, tendons and joints, body, and your blood, muscle. Is that right? Yeah. I sensed it the moment I felt your presence here. A blood curse. Can I help? Of course I can help, my friend. But you should know that what you are feeling in your body, it is heavy. And removing it is no simple task. I will do it if you ask me to. Curses come in many varieties, and there are many people in this world looking to curse. Some are more susceptible than others. Not stronger, not weaker. Just more. To that very special level of resistance. What's just beyond the comprehension of most people. That is why you come here. The oldest mage you knew. You did right to do so. You're looking for someone attuned to the nature of curses. What can I say? You've come to the right man. Not only do I feel it in my heart and have felt it since I was born, spent my life dedicated to mastering. I understand you do not wish to waste time. Allow me first to draw back in the veil. We will enter my world. Are you ready? Good. Now, breathe to remove this blood curse crushes through your veins. You need to heat it up before I can pluck it away. So sit still. You will not get burned. Just follow my instructions. Now, you have a simple job to follow the flames. Just follow. Don't look at me. Don't look away. Curse must be stronger than I initially thought for it to have extinguished our flame so soon. But watch it. Watch the embers still. Feel them. as we ignite the flame. And keep the flame. Watch it closely. No. There it went again. There it went again. See it burning bright still. Yes. Curse cannot stop us. No. Watch. We must act fast. Flask, I will store it away in here. Curse wants to stay in your body. Don't let it. Sit still. We will rumble it. It's not all. It's not all. You can feel it yourself. Right? You can feel it yourself. And I can sense it too. This. And this is not all. It's something. Can you feel it? Can you feel the difference? Do you feel? Still inside, still within you. I have not removed it. I'll try again. We will burn it away once more. I will pluck it away once more. We will get the rest. Feel you're getting veiled again. Feel your eyes glazing over. mage, you must remain vigilant. You must remain focused. Do not let the curse get. We'll draw back the veil once more. Is not stronger than you. No. Don't let it tell you that. Watch the flame. Watch it burn and feel it. Feel it in your blood. Watch the fire and feel it in your blood. Watch the fire. Still burning. Our eyes cannot perceive it. Can't feel it within. Shh, be still, my friend. Be still. You see the ashes? Do you see the damage that we have done? This is your curse. This is your curse. Was that fast? Be still. Don't fret. you feel like resisting. Wants to stay. Wants to wreak more havoc. Cause more damage. We want to. Close your eyes for a second. Close. Good. We cannot remove a curse without exerting ourselves. But what was inside of you. Watch. This filling your thoughts, your veins. Not a lot. Still powerful. So powerful. Yes. No, don't worry, it's quite safe. And I will magically seal it further. To deal with it again. That does not mean the danger is over for you. Remember that, my friend. That does not mean the danger is over for you. You must be on watch. You must always be on the lookout. As I said, there are many people out in the world. And for those sensitive curses, sensitive to the other world around us, well, you must take care of yourself. We must take care of ourselves. Not allow ourselves. Not allow our bodies to be consumed by curses, by maladies. And you must head on home. Yes, you should. Taking my advice the last time we met, proceeded into. Would you come home? One experience richer. One blood curse poor, and that is not a bad thing. No. So return home, my friend. Rest. Rest. Relax. I will keep the curse safe for you. And make sure that no one is ever harmed by this one again. Yes. Now go. And take care. Well, never really seen.